Let's assume you are a BI developer or you are into testing. You have to build or verify a dashboard. You know all the fields that you will get from the source, also know what information will be shown in the dashboard or report, but you do not have the actual data. And it will be a couple of weeks before the source team will send you the data. Should you wait for them? No, you can create the test data in a matter of minutes using Excel. Let's learn that through this video and much more. So we know we will have three tables, a transaction table that will contain details of all sales that have happened in the last 3 years, a product table containing product ID, name and price, and an employee table containing employee ID and name. Let's populate 100 rows for our product table and 10 rows for our employee table. We will click on product ID and we will use sequence function to populate the 100 rows in the column product ID. Sequence function expects 4 parameters. The first is the number of rows, which is 100 in our case. The second is columns. We do not want to populate multiple columns, so we will keep it blank. Then we will specify the starting value and we will increase it by 1. Our 100 product IDs are populated. For the product name column, we will write product 1 in the first row and product 2 in the second one. And then we will use flash fill to do the rest for us. We will populate the product price using random between, which expects a top and bottom value and returns a number between that. We will replicate the formula to the other rows and the product table is ready. Let's populate 10 employees as well. We will use the sequence function to populate the employee ID. For employee name, we will use concat, char and random between. Char returns an alphabet when the value is between 65 and 90. For example, here we wrote char 65 and A was returned. So we will generate random values between 65 and 90 and we will concatenate the char 4 times to generate a 4 letter word. Bam, we are done. Let's change our formulas to values so that our content of the cells don't change often. Let's now move to the transaction table. We will start with sequence to populate 10,000 rows. For sales date, we will use random between and date. Yes, random between works well with dates as well. We will choose the starting date as 1st January 2019 and the end date as today. We have created 10 employee ID in our employees table. So we will use random between to populate our employee ID column with one of those 10 values. For region, we will use choose and random between. Using this, we will populate the 4 regions. Choose allows us to select a particular value from a list on the basis of index we specify. For example, here if I choose 1, it is returning north, and if we choose 3, it will return east. So we will make this selection random by using random between, and now for some cell it will return north, for the rest it will return something else. The product ID is very straightforward. We know that we have 100 products, so we can add a random between function with bottom as 1 and top as 100. For the product price, we need to do a VLOOKUP. For that, I will select the lookup value from here and we will choose the table array from our product table. Now we will select the third column and then we will choose exact match. If we do not want to go to the other sheet, we can use name range. We will select this area and we will give it a name, product data. Now while doing VLOOKUP, instead of going to the other sheet, we can simply write product data as our table array. How convenient is that? For quantity, we can select a random value between 1 and 10. And for product, we can simply multiply price with quantity and the relative referencing will do the rest for us. Always remember, when you are populating test data, load your transaction or fact tables at the last. For example, if we loaded the transaction table first,
we could have entered 15 employees while our employee table would have had only 10 employees. Hopefully, now you will be able to load data into your Excel sheets easily.